Well, the semifinals continue for the NXT Women's title here in this tournament. Sasha Banks looking to advance into the finals against Charlotte. Well, Charlotte earlier today had this to say about Sasha Banks' chances.
Sasha, my BFF, my bestie, I'm really torn. On one hand, I really want you to beat the has-been Natty. But on the other, I just don't know if I have the heart to face you. I mean, that means I would have to expose your weaknesses to the world. I just can't do it. So, good luck.
The boss is looking for a fight here tonight. The boss of NXT.
Strong, powerful women here.
Yeah, that's what we're all about. Speaking of strong, dominant women.
And guys, let's not forget, if Sasha wins this match, she's got to take on her buddy Charlotte, part of the BFFs, in the finals, and it's all taking place at NXT TakeOver, just 1 week away from tonight, the second live special from NXT on the WWE Network.
Now, girls sometimes have a very strong rebound rate, but usually when it's with your other girlfriends and you get in a fight with one of them, you step off for a long time.
You're going to have to explain rebound rate a little clearer to me than that. Now, it's a boyfriend thing or what?
In general, yeah, usually it's with men.
You put the mistakes behind you very easily.
Oh, you forget about things. You pick and choose. It's a nice,
it's a rebound rate.
Tactful
it's
thing
a rebound
that we
rate.
Have in our brains.
You guys, NXT TakeOver, 1 week from tonight, special 8 p.m. start time, 8 p.m. Eastern. And Renee, you'll be out there a little bit early with the pre-show.
I am, yeah. I get to be out there the pre-show with the NXT Universe, getting ready to kick off NXT TakeOver. It was so much fun last time we were out there for NXT Arrival, having just those legends up there on the panel with me. But we definitely want all of the NXT fans to show up early and come hang out, give some support. It's going to be so much fun.
Whoops.
Huge party.
Chance to
Maybe
win for
Natalya.
Maybe some
Rosebuds might make an appearance. I'll talk to them.
What do you think of Charlotte's words prior to this match about, her BFF friend there, Sasha Banks, some kind of nasty words?
Sorry?
Some kind of nasty words. Charlotte pretty much calling out, supposedly, her friend Sasha Banks.
Yeah, that's what these girls do. Girls, they're acting like they're friends with each other, but at the end of the day, these girls all want to be the women's champion here, and they're going to fight and do whatever they have to do that. And I mean, just between them already, they're looking to take over that spot, the void that Summer Rae has left in her absence here.
You almost feel like it becomes Survivor Island. You have friends until it comes
look
down.
To, look, shoulders down there, and an opportunity for Natalya to advance.
Until it comes down to the last two, then your best friend becomes your worst enemy.
Exactly, and you know every little thing about your best friend.
Natalya trying to put away Sasha Banks. No.
You know, I think sometimes people can forget that Natalya is here to be a top diva. She's got her hit reality show. She's got her lovely life with her husband and her cats and all that stuff that she does. But at the core of her, she's a wrestler.
Sasha Banks with the mean side. Charlotte looking on from outside.
And you gotta wonder, is Charlotte rooting for Sasha? Is she rooting against Sasha? Is this all part of the plan?
Opportunity here for Sasha to put Natalya away. And Natalya able to stay alive.
Natalya seems to me one of those divas that has little to no weaknesses inside a ring. She's so technically sound. She's so wrestling savvy.
She is.
As you said, Renee, that is the core of who she is.
And you know, we all know through and through that she's trained in the dojo, but she's also wrestled all over the world. She's been to Japan. She was trained by Tokyo Joe. She was actually the very first woman that he ever trained there as well.
And
she has so much experience with these men.
Doesn't look intimidated at all tonight.
Not
taking
at all.
It right to Natalya and all the history she brings.
You know, Sasha actually told me that she thought it was a little bit funny that she didn't start losing any of her matches until Charlotte came back from her vacation.
Interesting.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
Sasha Banks defeated Bayley to advance to this match. Natalya, meanwhile, defeated Layla to get here. And both of them competing for an opportunity at the NXT Women's Championship 1 week from tonight at TakeOver.
Wow! A butterfly suplex. A lot of men don't throw it that well.
No. And that's the thing. Natalya has so much training behind her and so much experience. She can handle anything inside that ring.
Truly gifted athlete.
Oh. Great counter by
Sasha
Natalya.
Banks, yeah. Maybe a Charlie horse there.
Launching Natasha clear, or Sasha, excuse me, clear across the ring.
Referee starts his counting.
Well, it seems that Charlotte wants her back in that ring. Maybe she wants to face her.
Well, would Charlotte rather face somebody she knows in Sasha Banks, or would she rather face Natalya?
Natalya's a former WWE Divas champion here, so I think she certainly would rather face her friend than Natalya.
Natalya.
Here we go.
Trying to set up for the sharpshooter.
Here we go.
And she's going to locked in. Is Sasha Banks going to be forced to tap out?
You're back.
Oh! And Natalya advances to the finals.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
Did you see the look on Charlotte's
face? I was just
going
to say that. She did not want that to happen.
Not
she certainly
all.
Wanted to face her friend, obviously, there, Sasha. Now she's got a one-on-one match against Natalya, the former WWE Divas Champion in 1 week at NXT TakeOver.
What a huge opportunity for Natalya. 1 week from tonight on the WWE Network, 8 p.m. Eastern, 7:30 pre-show, and it's live right here.
Another huge match set, guys. I can't wait for that night.